I can't get that sound on the guitar because it's like, I got 8-note polyphony and I only got 6 notes on the guitar.
Only six notes on the guitar. Well, 12 string. Have you ever played an 8 or a
sexto baggio, banjo, anything with strings? I love
those. That's right, you have a banjo at home, right?
Not anymore. But I love those big open chords.
See, one thing about piano, you can be anything. You can be the bass player, you can actually be the percussionist, you can be the rhythmist, you know, you can be the lead. Something I like about piano. And it's weird because a lot of people thought I started on keyboard first. This is where I started first, piano. I had a big old...
You do not develop speed on a keyboard. So yeah. I started on piano and I hated... No, I started on cello. And then went to piano.
Cello?
I hate it. Oh god, I hate it playing.
You played it a lot.
That's why I have the ear of a classicist.
I always love the piano. I can only play like 3 or 4 notes on guitar. My piano's becoming dusty. One of my friends broke it. But you know what? I have a little contraption that I made that goes in between the strings. I'm always dusting this piano. You should see what it looks like when I first. Actually, you did see it, I think. When I first got it. It's still recording.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you. On that note.